Hey guys, hi. So this is another day, another vlog from my consulting diary. Today, and I am heading to the client location. I am taking flight from Bombay. So my flight is from Bombay to Vadodara, and it's a 7:30 flight. I am already here at the airport. I've done my check-in and all, and it's around 5:30. So pretty good amount of time to spare at the airport, you know. And right, so I'll be heading to Vadodara, and from Vadodara I'll be taking another train. It's a overnight journey to a remote place in Gujarat where the client office is located. We are doing a turnaround case there. Cannot share much detail, but yeah, that's the scenario. And so continuing with the, you know, vlog, there were many options to go to the client location, and I chose to travel by train. Train ki journey bhi mujhe kafi pasand hai, aur I enjoy train journey. It's a overnight journey, so main train mein jaakar ke aaram se so jata hu. And you know, in consulting, everything like your flight, your train tickets, your cab, everything is paid by your company. In fact, you don't even have to pay for most of the things, because flight is booked through the company itself. The train tickets are booked by the company. Cabs from your home to airport, from airport to client location, everything that comes from the, you know, the company account itself. Those are like billed to company bookings where the company already has contracts, in fact, with different vendors. And effectively, आपको कुछ नहीं pay करना पड़ता. And then once you are traveling and on job for the company, for example, any airport meals or anything you have, that will be again, you know, that can be reimbursed after submitting a bill to the company. This is the signage of I Love Mumbai at the Mumbai airport. And on the airports you will find these, you know, many times these car companies, like yahan pe Hector ka na stall hai jahan pe they have showcased the MG Hector and the smaller one, what's the name, Comet. So the Comet is also here. You can, you know, of course check out, and then if you are impressed you can go for buying the same. Chalo thoda airport aur ghumte hain. So on the airport you will also have these money exchange counters. You know, consulting mein, when you are preparing for consulting interviews, many times you are asked for these case studies, jisme aapko the interviewer will ask ki your client is a, you know, a financial institution and they want to set up money exchange at the airport. So how do you help the client do that? How many counters they should set up? How many client they will serve and all that? जो आपको एक guesstimate के through solve करना होता है. Generally, I love the Mumbai airport. The overall layout is pretty good. Lots of shop, and you know, there are these items also you can buy. So all sort of shopping you can do it from here itself. Again, आप देखो टाटा का, चलो curve check out करते हैं. So airport पे मेरे को दिख गया है कि टाटा का stall. यहाँ पे इन लोगों ने they have brought the Tata curve. You know, there are two models. One is the electric one, and the other one is, I think, petrol version. And you know, actually, this is a very well-designed car. I just I was looking to go and check it out sometimes from the showroom, but यहाँ पे ये सामने लगी हुई मिल गई. I think last time मैंने गौर नहीं किया था, और maybe ये लोगों ने अभी लगाया है. But yeah, so this is the Tata Curve. Really beautiful. You know, let's have a look at a lesser zoom. This is also the EV version. I'll have a chat with the, you know, these folks, check out the car from inside and update you what all I feel about the car. And see, this is a beautiful car. Think this will connect this. Okay, like that. Nice. car does feel really good. The interiors are good. You know, this plastic is also fine, similar to what you find in Nexon. So I have a Nexon at home. And here we have the, you know, Tata's well-designed steering. Although I don't like this solid block part, but otherwise I like the steering overall. Yeah. And then I think on the space front also, I will check out the rear seat also and let you know. So I think अच्छा space है. I don't know how to इसमें, क्योंकि seat कैसे पीछे करनी है, कुछ different mechanism है than regular cars. So I wanted to pull the seat, push the seat behind, but अभी नहीं हो पा रहा. But yeah, overall cabin space अच्छा लग रहा है. And yeah, there is a nice sunroof also. This is a nice big sunroof. Okay, and then yeah, leg space, another thing, the support on for the thighs, I would say, you know, here is good on this side, right? And अगर इंस्ट्रूमेंट क्लस्टर की बात करें तो आई सी वेरी फ्यू बटन्स हियर. दीज आर दी नो ड्राइविंग मोड कंट्रोल्स. द गियर इज देयर. ऑल दिस आई थिंक सीम्स टू बी टच, यू नो. दिस इज ऑल्सो टच स्क्रीन ओनली हियर. सो लेट्स गेट आउट ऑफ द कार एंड चेक द रियर सीट्स. The space on the rear side is also good. अच्छा space है. Sunroof का view भी अच्छा आ रहा है. Visibility भी अच्छी है all around. Then there, ये headrest भी है back seat पे भी. In addition, ये अपना armrest is also a nice touch with option to keep two bottles here. And when you put it back, there is a slight bump in the middle seat, so it will be slightly uncomfortable for the middle passenger, and the leg space also gets reduced because it's kind of designed for two people, with a, you know, child maybe squeezed in between. Apart from that, yeah, and I think this, okay, nice. The box is also there. While the plastic quality on this side seems to be slightly below par, but yeah, nice. And I think apart from this, okay, good. So ये एक quick walk around of the car. There are other people also at the airport checking out. Looks nice. And I especially like this new grille design. It's a good balanced look of a SUV. And of course now the boot space, I don't know kitne liters ka hai and all, but seems decent. We can have a couple of bags here.
Okay.
Right. That's
nice.
So it's 790. So this was a walk around and kind of a, you know, personal review of the Tata Curvv. They will be sending me a price list on my WhatsApp. I've given them my number. So yeah, good thing. You know, didn't have to make the effort to go to a, you know, a showroom and check out the car. but yeah, overall kind of like the car. Maybe we'll take a test drive. तो अभी थोड़ा टाइम हो चुका है, तो अभी चलता हूँ मैं अपने गेट की तरफ. तो ये देखो, यू हैव ऑल द थिंग्स हियर. सो मेरी फ्लाइट वडोदरा से फ्रॉम 45D1. सो आई विल हेड टू द गेट नाउ. तो टेल मी, आपको कैसा लगा ये व्लॉग ओवरऑल, एंड हाउ डिड यू लाइक द कार स्पेशली? इट्स अ गुड सरप्राइज फॉर मी ऑल्सो. या दैट वॉज इट. विल कीप टॉकिंग अबाउट स्टफ लाइक कंसल्टिंग एंड अदर थिंग्स. एंड यस, फॉरगॉट टू से, डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब द चैनल.